What's up, y'all? It's a little after 7. I got up here, turned in my bike, and just kind of waiting to go to the race site now. Figured I'd give you guys a shot. And go race. Almost race time.
And go across either to the left or to the right. Once you get across to the other side, you're going to run down to the orange, back up, and that's where your cable tie.
Why don't you break the cycle? Let love win.
Fun stuff. Trail run and bike's done. Now we're going to the compass challenge, the rappel, and the kayak. Open your eyes to the lies of the enemy's lie. Smile, you're on camera. Alright, guys, so about mile 2 of the run, I twisted my ankle. It's swelling up and starting to hurt, so. It's slowing me down pretty good, but I will finish. So, see you in a little. Off to rappel we go. Off to rappel we go. Hi ho, the Mario. Off to rappel we go. Short on words, he said, repent. The kingdom of heaven can be yours. But he stopped in the middle of his words and dropped down to his knees and said, behold the Lamb of God. He's the one, the slam. Don't you people understand? You're staring at the sun, God's reaching out his hand. This is the slam.
Fact, just like Toby Mac and Pony Soprano.
Woo! Cool shot, but I'm swimming now.
She's tossing them temple tables.
Upriver with my kayak. I ain't gonna lie, my legs hurt. My ankle. I'm tired. So, let's have some more fun. I got to film the fishing rodeo, but basically had to take a fishing pole and throw a washer into a hula hoop. And now I'm on my way back. My ankle is really hurting. So I'm pushing through and I'm going to finish. But I made it. There's the finish line. Woohoo!